Stop!
I will fight you. Day two of Soulsbury, folks, and we are once again, we are lost.
Where are we?
All we have is two water bottles, and we don't know where we're going. I don't even know how I got here. I went to a little restaurant yesterday, and some guy said, "Hey, do you want to try this apple juice?" And I was like, sure, I love apple juice. But then I drank some, and next thing you know, I'm out here. So hey, at least it was a good apple juice, but I think there might have been something wrong with it.
Hey guys, this is the section of the vlog where we take over.
These are facts
because Xander's straight up lying to you guys.
I didn't. I was drugged.
No, we met this nice guy named Paul, and he told us all the lore. We stayed at an inn, and there was a table of people when we were lost, and they all started talking to us, and they were all like, "Don't go out, it's gonna be cold, it's gonna be rainy.
It's gonna get dark.
You should just go to Woodhenge, and then go to Stonehenge in the morning," which is what we're doing. So that's the facts with Dahlia and Darlene.
You guys don't listen to anything that they said. Stop!
I will fight you.
It's been like this the whole trip. You guys need to stop.
Ever since you broke up with me.
You broke up with me.
Yeah, but you
stop gaslighting.
You wanted it.
Stop!
I'm gonna go this way.
Okay, bye. Get lost, bitch. Suck it.
Oh my God. Oh my God, I feel the power.
So cold.
Silver Shamrock is coming through.
I'm a traveling man, made a lot of stops all over the world. And in every port, I own the heart of at least one lovely girl. I've a pretty señorita waiting for me down in old Mexico. And if you're ever in Alaska, stop and see my cute little Eskimo. Oh, my sweet Fraulein down in Berlin town makes my heart start to yearn. And my China doll down in old Hong Kong waits for my return. Pretty Polynesian baby over the sea, I remember remember the night when we walked in the sand of Waikiki and I held you oh so.
Oh my God, what is he doing?
Is he just walking around?
What is he doing? Why are you built like that?
Daddy, chill.
What the hell is even that? Get everybody out of my...
I feel like King Charles kind of killed the vibe when it came.
That boy looked like a turtle. You feel different. More like Winston, Millenstein Turtle.
Hi guys, welcome to What's in Dahlia's Bag, London edition. We got three coronation shortbreads, just in case. We got a brush, my Hello Kitty brush. We got my beanie, bro. We got my bra, because I had a headache. It was giving me a headache, so I took it off. We have a Polaroid, my water bottle, Toki Doki, my portrait of Queen Victoria, and let us not forget our cherry cola Tic Tacs. Thanks. Stay fresh. Oh, oops.
We made it to Dublin, Ireland. Skin is time. It is time. It is time.
Amongst us everywhere.
Hey, bruv.
You think you're gonna have some of our burritos?
Well, you ain't gonna.
The way you were talking about it made it sound like.
Alright, guys, we made it to the Dublin Beach. Better catch some waves, bro.
Oh, wait. There's no water. Where'd all the water go?
I drank it.
How could you do that? Why would you do that? Why would you drink
it? I'm real thirsty. Dublin Beach, everyone.
Right, give it up.
There are swimsuits and everything.
You want to fight, bro?
Hey, you got a problem?
You got a problem, man?
He's like, he's looking at us and goes, fucking American.
Something in his throat, man.
Dude,
why does he look like that?
Why? What's wrong with you? You've never seen white people before.
This is what we look like. Watch. We're gonna start walking, and he's gonna follow us. Look, he's followed us. You just gotta let it out, then he continues to follow us. It's been going like this for hours. Bro, come on now.
Wanna fight? I didn't think so. We found it. We found the ocean.
It's the Dublin Ocean beach right here. We found it. Definitely not over there. Definitely, there's no water under that boat over there. Definitely not. This is it. Yeah, the bird's still trying to follow us. What's up with birds in islands?
Can't catch a break.